Now, from Storm Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the only live Doppler radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Well, chilly day today. We'll have more cold air to head into the weekend and some big changes for next week. But for tonight, we'll be dropping quickly. By shortly after midnight, we're going to be down close to zero, and then just slowly moderating upward during the morning tomorrow at 7 a.m. around 5 degrees in mid-afternoon. Only around 15, of course, we will have to contend with a little bit of snow. Right now, the winds are kind of funneling in from the north and then turning to the northeast here in central Iowa, and we never warm up with a north-to-northeasterly wind, just kind of stay the same. You factor in the winds, which are fairly light today compared to yesterday, but we're still around 10 below or so across the northern counties and single digits below with the wind chill here in central Iowa. Had a little bit of light snow very early this morning, then we cleared out. The next system still up to the northwest and really not doing anything quite yet. We're still several hours away from the clouds and the snow trying to get into Iowa, but this will eventually slide its way to the south, and as it does, by early tomorrow morning, we'll start to see a few flakes in northern Iowa. Then tomorrow afternoon, again, the heaviest snow is going to be across areas of northern Iowa and then sliding on into Illinois and Indiana with a little more moisture as it moves its way to the east. So for tonight, clouds will move back in overnight. We'll call it mostly cloudy by early Friday morning, and then you can see up in these northern counties some very light snow starts the morning on Friday, and then it picks up in intensity as it works its way to the east and a little bit southeast. Still looks like the heaviest snow will be that Mason City Waterloo Dubuque line, and then moves out by Friday afternoon. Saturday looks mainly dry across the region. We'll have some sunshine, but temperatures, especially to the north where the snow will be, will remain cool. The snowfall amounts have not changed a whole lot over the last day or so. Still looking for 5 inches or more from Mason City through Waterloo down to Dubuque, but tapering off rapidly as you get down to Ames, Marshalltown, and then here in the metro, an inch or so, that is about it. So not expecting a whole lot of fanfare in southern and central Iowa from this system. Tonight, partly cloudy, down to zero before temperatures creep up a few degrees during the early morning hours. Tomorrow, some light snow here in central Iowa, mainly in the afternoon, will be heavier northeast, and the wind's not very strong, east to maybe a little bit southeast at 5 to 10 miles an hour. As we head into the extended period, the light snow for the metro on Friday, dry Saturday, might have a little mix on Sunday, only because some warm air is pushing in. Look at the temperature Sunday getting above freezing at 36, and overall next week, much more mild temperatures at or above the freezing point for several days. There will be a system on Wednesday. That will be our best chance for picking up some snow here in central Iowa, perhaps a couple inches. And then by the end of the week, might nip up close to 40 degrees.
Boy, but we're looking at all sorts of crazy stuff around the state for the next couple of days. Thank you very much, John.